Ensemble 1 portion of the concert. What you just heard was I Got Rhythm by Gershwin. This arrangement was done by a trombone player named Dave Wolpe, who composes tons of things. So naturally we featured a trombone player. And you got to hear from Cassandra Velasco quite a bit on the trombone. You also got to hear from the entire trombone section. Some last minute mouthpiece adjustments. You got to hear from alto sax, Brandon Wood. Anybody a fan of like animated movies or Pixar, Disney, or anything like that? Oh, I'm gonna scoot back, because when I scoot back, I can't see y'all anymore. That's better. Hurt my eyes. We're gonna play music from The Incredibles now. The music from The Incredibles is by Michael Giacchino, who won the International Film Music Award for this. So now we're gonna do The Incredibles. You'll hear from Brandon Wood and KK Slate. KK. On the tenor sax. Slow things down a bit with a nice ballad. It's from the Thad Jones Library, he started out in the Count Basie Orchestra quite a long time ago and left. He started a group with Mel Lewis and they started writing music. And this is from a 1970s album. It's called A Child Is Born. We will feature Andrew Easley on piano. And we will also feature Miss Amherst. She looks like she's about to throw up any second. She looks scared to death. And we'll feature Amherst on trumpet.